I don't know what you mean by nothing there, considering you stabbed your knife in him. I'd at least pick that shit back up. Need to go around. I don't want it to be a romance. Peepo's just awesome. Sadly enough, he's probably the best character with movement in the game, because everyone else tries to push everything when they run. Not Peepo, though. Come on, I know there's a thing up there. There we go. Doot. Yeah, they picked a weird button to have the push button on, considering you barely use push in this game. Should have been put on the action button. Wait, no, that one's a dead end, I think. Nope, that's a dead end. I'm surprised you haven't mentioned it yet, Fuzzy. Aren't you going to talk about his finger? The fact he can't, for some reason, put it down? He's always got the gun pose. Bang, bang.
I'm coming!
A monster! Oh no, it noticed me! It's going to attack! You killed Peepo! Now he kicks him more in the chest, but I see what you tried to do there. Tamer, are you drunk?
Thank goodness I found you.
What? No, stay away! Oh, I thought you were that thing.
I can't tell you how relieved I am. I'm so glad to find another person. My name is Raz Karsi.
Millie Azray. Nice to meet you.
So, is your memory gone too?
I can't remember anything.
And we really are in the same predicament.
So it would seem.
We'll just have to get out of it together then.
Sure, you and me.
There's just one thing. It seems I have some sort of infection.
Infection? What kind of infection?
I'm afraid I may turn into one of those creatures.
I have an infection. I've clearly seen it's contagious. Here, let me touch you.
If the infection takes over, you must do what you can to get away from me. Do you understand?
Don't talk that way. We'll get help before it comes to that. I promise.
Help? We can't expect any help. We're on our own.
Then what do you say? Let's get going.
What's that?
That? I'm not sure. I found it before. I don't know.
It says ARNA virus. This could hold the answer to what's happening to me, don't you think?
Disengaging door lock.
How'd you like the combat there, Fuzzy? Pretty good. I think fighting games have a run for their money from this game. Let me just lube it up.
What do you have there?
I'm not sure, but it's nasty stuff.
Be careful with it.
I have no idea what this is, but I know exactly what it does.
What?
Fuck, I wish more people had that kind of knowledge. You know what the name of that thing is? No, but I know every single thing it might do. I know all the important information, but I don't know the name. I don't think he's gonna do that, Fuzzy. I think he might need it for other reasons. Besides, he can just put eggs up there. I just made a bomb! Stop fucking pushing the air and move, you jackass! God, he kinda deserves to die.
Nasty
there.
Stuff, you weren't kidding.
Come on, that's our way out.
Oh, look at this big giant open area. Oh, better just start pushing the wall. Of course, now he won't do it. Now he does.
Look out!
Hit the deck!
Explosion must have jarred it into action.
You were supposed to be careful with it.
I'm sorry, but if we're gonna get out of this place, we've gotta take some risks. I can't imagine what caused all this destruction.
Maybe a few too many guys like you taking risks.
How's it going, D. Marty?
Disengaging door lock. You may not proceed beyond this point until sterilization is completed.
Sterilization?
As in,
don't do it, Fuzzy. That's what the Naps want.
You sure? I may want to have kids someday.
Really?
Yeah. Still, somebody should tell the computer that it's a little late to be worried about contamination.
No kidding.
Some computers just don't get it. I wish this computer were more like Peepo. He understood.
Peepo? What's a Peepo?
My little robot friend. He helped me out of a jam, but he didn't survive.
Oh, you met SR-19. I see. I mean...
SR-19? What did you...
Oh, no, nothing. I was just... Never mind.
He helped me when I was attacked by one of those mutants, but he died in the effort.
So tell me about this... What did you call him?
Peepo. If he were still with us, we wouldn't have any trouble getting through here.
We will just have to give it a try ourselves. Let's just do what the computer asks us to do. Get ourselves sterilized. Raz? Think you can figure out how to initiate the sterilization sequence?
What do you mean?
I'd better. This is the end of the
line.
You
mean like a face cam?
We're gonna have to get access to the equipment first.
Only during very
right?
particular games.
I'll get in. When we are.
Where it actually matter to have a face cam.
No, don't leave me, Raz.
This will make you feel better. Even those things aren't immune to bullets.
Oh, I guess I'll be all right. Look out for yourself.
I won't leave you alone. I give you my word.
You said ever do cam. The only thing I can presume that means is like a face cam. Oh, I twerk all the time. I just don't stream it. I want other people to have viewers. See what I did there?
Your password is valid. Enter your command.
There! Oh, the silly fool. He's gotten himself stuck behind the ventilation turbo valve. That's all right, Raz. I'll have you out of there in no time.
This isn't a particular game that would actually do anything with it. It's actually kind of creepy when you think about it, too. I came to watch a game, but I also want to watch the person playing. Let me just lick my lips. Put on lotion. Put it in the basket. I don't care if anyone asks. Just seems like an odd thing when it doesn't actually help the video in like any regard. Like this game, it's not really scary. You're not gonna get any real reaction from the face. At best, you might see me eat food or something. And then all I'm gonna do is block, like, I don't know, 10% of the screen with my face for no reason. The two I've played that I would consider really good uses for a cam would be something horror-related or rage-inducing. Like something that's purposely supposed to be rage-inducing. Otherwise, it's just really inconsistent with other games that are kind of like that due to like bad design. I think that's the wrong way. Shit. Don't be jelly, Fuzzy. What kind of jelly? Can I be raspberry?
Virus analysis. Designation, artificial ribonucleic acid. ARNA.
Didn't you come in during Legend of Dragoon?
Virus incorporating human RNA proteins.
The only other one I can think of that I got a lot of people that followed was during Parasite Eve.
Characteristics? Aggressively reorders DNA of infected organism, disrupting genetic code of host. Effects. Extreme increase in metabolism.
I have not. Though I have seen that
transformation of tissue structures.
I don't know if it's action adventure or just adventure. I'm just gonna call it an adventure game.
Result. No longer human. Prognosis. Traumatic reordering of host cellular structure will result in total systemic collapse. Host organism will die. Projected mortality rate of infected subjects stands at 100%
fatal. 100%
fatal?
I don't stand a chance. I'm a dead man.
Is 100%? You're dead!
Artificial.
You're dead!
Who would make such a thing? Millie, is it too late for her too? But if a man created this virus, there must be a way for man to cure it.
Why couldn't a woman create it?
What's
your problem, man?
Millie? Can you hear me?
Raz. Oh, thank goodness you're back.
Are you all right, Millie? Millie, stay where you are. I'm gonna get you decontaminated. Here goes nothing.
Commencing sterilization sequence. 60 seconds to completion.
Raz, help me!
The gun! Use the gun!
It's not working! It's jammed!
Millie, the safety's on! Release the safety, Millie. Shoot it. You want a piece of me, freak? Come on.
Raz!
The safety catch is on.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh yeah, by the way, cutscenes are unskippable.
It's still alive!
40 seconds to complete sterilization.
How many times do I have to kill this damn thing?
Millie, get out while you can.
No! I won't leave you like this!
20 seconds.
It's too late for me. Save yourself.
Shut up! When we go together.
10 seconds to completion of sterilization sequence. Completion of sterilization sequence.
What? Your name?
No.
Sterilization
it
sequence.
Couldn't.
Dee Dee.
You may now proceed.
Oh my God! He's still alive.
Go on, Millie. Get out of here while you can.
Those toaster nose nostrils.
The military's playing us for fools. We've got to shut down the project.
Don't be absurd.
This was supposed to be about enhancing longevity, improving immunological defenses, but they've corrupted it.
You're naive if you thought we could limit how our findings are applied. Sure, we may not lie.
Now who's being naive?
Any good that might have come of this will never see the light of day. We're only helping them create their synthetic soldiers, mindless killers.
It's a trade-off. Think of the medical advantages.
Think of the death.
Don't be so overly dramatic. All we're doing is enhancing some natural genetic selections. It's as natural as cross-selecting these trees for strength and beauty.
Beauty? How dare you talk of beauty? What we're doing is monstrous and deadly. If anything should happen to this facility...
Nothing's going to happen.
If the virus should escape into the environment, there's no telling what could happen. It could destroy all humanity. Hey there. You okay? I was worried about you.
I'm okay.
Glad to hear it.
Oh my god, what is wrong with her leg?
Where are we now?
It's our...
Are you sure you're asking me if I'm okay? What the fuck happened to your leg?
What's happening, Rick?
It's broken!
No, don't touch me. It's...
Look at that!
Spreading.
Oh, it looks fine there. Then you go the other way, it looks like she had like a giant fucking growth.
Just a little mold.
Like, look where her knee is. She grew, like, an extra part of a leg.
Good. Maybe the decontamination process worked for you.
I'm quadruple jointed. Do you find it sexy, Raz?
I'm glad.
Ugh.
I hate to see this happen to you.
And I hate to see you like this. We'll find a cure.
You think so? Wish I could be so sure.
Well, I have no idea where this goes. Better just jump down. This place stinks. Bitch, I can hold my breath longer than you. Oh god, I can't see. What am I doing?